The player draft of the inaugural Lanka Premier League was held on the 19th of October, with each franchise allowed to pick 20 players for their respective squads, including 14 locals and 6 overseas players. Here's the breakdown of the Kandy Tuskers squad. The local icon player for Kandy Tuskers is Sri Lanka opener Kusal Perera. Apart from him, the highest paid players in the squad are Universe boss Chris Gayle and former England international Liam Plunkett. There are 4 specialist batsmen, 3 all-rounders, 2 spinners and 5 bowlers in the Tuskers squad. Out of the allocated slots for the 16-man squad, the Tuskers have chosen 14 players, with another 2 overseas players to be chosen before the deadline on the 1st of November. So far, the squad's overseas slots are occupied by 1 West Indian, 1 Englishman, 1 Pakistani and 1 Afghan player. The only uncapped player in the 16-man squad is 23-year-old fast bowler Kavishka Anjula. SLC also allowed franchises to pick an additional 4 supplementary players who will be with the squads in the bubble and will be required when a player in the main squad gets injured. Kandy Tuskers supplementary players are Nishan Madushkar, Ishan Jayaratna, Lahiru Samarakone and Chamika Redrisingha. Kandy Tuskers boasts a great pace attack with the likes of Liam Plunkett, Wahab Riaz, Nuwan Pradeep and Nabeen Ul Haq. Asele Gunaratna can also contribute to the pace battery with his medium pace. Apart from the big names such as Chris Gayle, Kusal Perera and Kusal Mendes, the Tuskers will need more batting power in their middle order, which they are currently lacking. Even if they play all their all-rounders, Asele Gunaratna, C.K.K. Prasanna and Kamindu Mendes, they still have only 6 batting options in the squad with no replacements to choose from. Do you think this squad is capable of winning the inaugural Lanka Premier League trophy?